Boys high school hockey, LaSalle coming off of a split of their opening weekend, visiting the Cranston Co-op tonight. Rams had the lead in the second. They add to it Ryan Schwender. The nice pass in front to Matthew Pimentel. He knocks it home. Co-op goalie Darren DeAngelis trying to keep his team in it. Nice glove save on Alex Newton. But LaSalle, plenty of goals tonight. Schwender to Zenis Kennedy. His shot stopped, but Pimentel there to add another. Rams would roll to the 5-0 win.